Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke at the fire stove.
There's a reason this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment, it is excitement, it is Monday Night Raw!
And tonight, I got a feeling we're gonna see something.
Three albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a f***ing molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill, spraying lead.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Lars Sullivan is one of the biggest competitors to ever come from NXT.
Ouch.
But he's also one of the scariest, too.
Yeah, that frightening glare has brought him some big wins before the match even starts. His immense frame brought him the rest.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys, and you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Leapfrog.
Impact.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Wow, talk about knowing where you're at all times.
Senton connects.
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
What a hurricanrana!
Ooh!
Down hard.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
You got a feel for Lars Sullivan looking beaten down at this point.
This is like the ending of a horror movie.
His outlook is not good at all.
That's over at this point.
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, he reverses it.
Going for the big one.
Beautiful technique.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Can Sullivan actually pull through?
Don't count him out yet.
Here it comes. He's got him. Looking for the finish.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Looking for the win.
Are you kidding me? The Dragon Rana.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
No, shoulders up at two.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
dodge that one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Boom, what impact.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Can Sullivan actually pull through?
Don't count him out yet. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He's in trouble.
Look at this. Oh. Here's his moment, Michael.
He's got him covered.
Wait a minute. Look who's here, Michael. I want to see this one.
Look at this. And that's what it's all about, the championship.
Message delivered.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Oh. Sometimes that's all.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Scoop slam. Oh, straight forearm. Drop down.
Alicia Fox not looking so hot here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
Back in from the floor. This is going to be big, one way or another.
Somebody's got hops.
She's looking at it.
Exploder suplex.
There is no coming back from that one.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts. Some good technique right there.
Alicia Fox is in position. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
And she turns it around on her. Nailed it. Face crusher.
So dangerous.
They got him.
Got the up.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Things are looking dire for Alicia Fox.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Corey, I want to tell you something. This has been building for a long time, and it's finally going to break down right now, I think. You can really just feel the tension in the air.
The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking.
There we go.
And another one. And here we go now. Rights and lefts. Brawl underway. Here's
security trying to separate.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Oh, my God!
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Ooh. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
Oh, what a German suplex.
Aleister Black a little out of his element here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Dodges a bullet there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there. Aleister Black beginning to look a little tired.
His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to rust in there right now.
He's not going to like this. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
Can he end it here? Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh, nasty impact. Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Oh. Whether you love him or hate him, if you're human, you have to feel for him right now.
No, he reverses it. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here we go.
Incredible German.
Establishing dominance. Here's his moment, Michael. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
This one's over.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Can Aleister Black?
He's got the shoulders down.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Can you believe this?
Harsh impact.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Incoming.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
This might be it.
Oh, my. This one is over.
He's in trouble.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Exploder suplex!
When this guy's on, look out.
Big, ooh!
Can he finish him off here?
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
Aleister Black may have it.
Down the hatches.
Beautiful technique.
That's what he was looking.
His shoulders are down.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow. What's going on here?
Here we go.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oof. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Oh, what impact!
Can he finish the job?
Not a care in the world.
That's for sure.
Not a care in the world. I think I speak for all of us when I say,
huh? I gotta tell you, I can't really make heads or tails of that. Oh well.
Not exactly world-shattering, but I guess he tried.